Kane is in the building.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Ben Kasparis, and today is episode one of A Day in the Life as a Quarantine Division I Athlete. I'm a 21-year-old junior at the University of Connecticut, and I play baseball. Today, I wanted to make this video and share a workout with you, along with other activities that keep me healthy, happy, and fit. This is a really easy upper body and lower body circuit that requires little to no equipment whatsoever. Before we get started with the lift today, do yourself a favor if you are going to follow along, take a screenshot of the video and pause it real quick just so that you do have the blueprint for what you'll be doing, and it's a lot easier when it's on your phone. And also, just to point out real quick, you'll see different letter sets when you take a screenshot or if you're viewing the screen right now, A, B, C, and D. Make sure that you complete the first two exercises, A1, A2, then rest, complete the following sets for that training block, and then move on to B, and so on and so forth. For now, that's enough talking and explaining for me. Let's go get this thing started. Guys, that concludes our first day. I hope you guys all enjoyed the workout. If you ever have any questions, you know where to find me. And lastly, for next episode, just a little sneak peek, we're going to go into the more nutrition side of things. I've gotten a lot of questions saying, how do I keep myself, you know, healthy? How am I eating? How is it different from every other day life? And how has it changed? And why am I keeping it balanced? So that's something that we're going to discuss next episode. And lastly, any exercise is exercise. Just getting up and walking, playing some basketball, you know, walking around with your family, if it is, doing anything that has you doing something is fitness. It's going to overall help your fitness. So my one thing to leave you with is to get up and get outside and just do something to better your mind and your body every single day. See you guys later.
Kane is in the building.